And a human rampage spreads death and terror across the University of Texas campus. 24-year-old student Charles Whitman goes berserk, shooting from the top of the 28-story tower. Victims are hit at the rate of one every 3 minutes. Men, women, children, all are targets. The crazed sniper sends bodies crumpling to the ground everywhere for over an hour. Finally, Whitman is shot dead by Austin police. One afternoon's tragic total, 16 dead, 33 wounded.